Today, some lanes of the Gay Street Bridge will be closed for TDOT safety inspection. It will continue through tomorrow from 8:30 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon. Now tomorrow, the southbound lane across Gay Street Bridge will be closed. The bridge will remain open to pedestrians and cyclists, but TDOT says use caution.